Him here to the field. No, he's got two safeties now. He doesn't got it.
Looking right, going up top. He's got a man. Oh, what a hit. Gosh. And it'll draw a flag. Trey Walker hangs on to that ball. Manny Bunch laid him out.
So we were 0 for 2. What was the number one more time? 22?
Boy, that is close. This is why I say he doesn't have it, is because you're trying to throw that with a cover two safety with nothing to hold him.
Personal foul, unnecessary roughness, number 22.
He traded an amazing job of stretching, catching on the sidelines, and Bunch did an amazing job trying to separate receiver from ball and couldn't.
As big of a hit it is, to me, it's just not a foul. You say after review, there's no foul.
There is no foul for unnecessary roughness. Result of the play is a complete pass. The ball will be on to Pittsburgh at the 31-yard line.
So, Mike.